All right, here we go. It's another day. It's another shot of awesomes coming straight to you, right to your membrane. And today, we're going to talk about passion. What's passion? What is it that strikes you as passion? I'm moving the camera today because I'm feeling passionate about this. Talk to me. I really want you to dig in and tell me, in your mind, what is passion? Passion is important, right? When it comes to achieving our goals, our dreams, come on and delight what's going on. When we identify our passion and align it with whatever it is we're doing, a magical synergy happens. Nikki, what's going on? And it will start coming to you effortlessly. What's up, Michael? Now, work becomes joyous and pleasurable as you start feeling great because passion is there and you're ready to explore, you're ready to take on the world. So talk to me. Tell me what you feel passion is to you. I want to hear it because with passion comes meaning, it comes happiness, it comes excitement, it comes anticipation for the things that you want to accomplish. So you not need to worry because the plan, there's plans out there for you. So talk to me. Tell me what you think about passion right now. What is it that you're passionate about? What is it? What place? What's your place in life when you know for a fact that you're feeling passion? Marlene, what's going on? Now, when you start using passion to the fullest sense of your being, to the deepest part of your soul, you start to see, Josh, what's going on? That is an intense desire, an enthusiastic desire that drives you and it focuses you and it excites you and it makes time go by so fast. We have heard of great people that have aligned themselves with passion and that they're dreamers and they're starting to work every single day towards those things that they want to accomplish. So tell me, what is passion to you? What comes to mind? So always remember that you have within the strength, the love, and the passion to reach the stars and change the world one small purposeful step at a time. One small purposeful step at a time. See, from the time that we were born, I think that somewhere deep in our soul we know that we're fighters, that we can accomplish whatever it is that we want to accomplish in our life. And it takes for us to fight through because nothing is given to us, absolutely nothing. We gotta fight every single day. And when you start finding out is with time, you become wiser to your struggles and your passion continues to thrive as you continue to push forward. So, are you a fighter? Are you quitting on the things that you were dreaming about? I know I got Snake, what's going on, Drew? I know I got my friend Drew on the other side. Tell me, what is passion to you? I've had things a different way sometimes to continue to fight my way through the things that I want to accomplish. But I say to you, make this world a better place. Because when you realize that no dream is too big to accomplish, you're gonna find things that are incredible. Now, this is another shot of awesomeness coming straight to you as a right to your membrane. Go forth and do great things and make it happen. Ready, set, let's go. You got this. Homie, what's going on? I'm telling you right now, this is a beautiful day to know that the horizons ahead of you are waiting for you to go out there and conquer the things that you always wanted. You gotta remember one thing, the dreams that you always had were created up here first. And then as you start working through them every single day, the second creation appears. Because you worked your behind off to make sure that it became to reality. So now, dream big and start taking small steps. Hit the ground running so you can hit the sky flying by the time you have to dive deep. There will be a mountain when you reach on top where you're gonna be able to say, you know what, it's time for me to fly. And because of all your hard work, you'll be able to reach new horizons because they were once created up here in your mind. And it'll be absolutely beautiful. Go out there, make your great things happen today. And if you have a chance, share. What is it that you're passionate about today that is going to allow you to gather the energy and the passion and all that grit that you have inside of you to make amazing things happen? Ready, set, let's go!